We started the last leg of our Norway trip by driving the Hardanger Scenic Route, alongside beautiful fjords, waterfalls and high passes. Storm Hans arrived soon after, and we spent 3 days sheltering from the heavy rains in Røldal before heading on down the Ryfyke Scenic Route. We ended with the Jæren Scenic Route along the southwest coast and our final stop in Kristiansand, where we met old Norwegian friends for dinner and took our ferry to Denmark. The weather was not great on this stage and we were ready to be heading home, more than a little sad to be leaving this amazing country, but with so many fantastic memories of our time here.
Ferry coming in the rain. and the other one just about to leave.
Thank you.
Wow. It's got an upstairs too. It's cozy.
Do you think the houses were like people who, I guess, worked in some sort of industry here, or?
They were crofters.
Were they crofters? Ah, okay, cool.
A bit of farming, a bit of fishing.
Cool, yeah.
What is he up to over there? Going into the open seas, I guess they are. So this is Kristiansand's town center.
We had 1,000 miles of driving to do in only 3 days, so we took the 8:30 ferry from Kristiansand to Hirtshals in Denmark, and 2.5 hours later we're heading off down through Denmark to Germany and parking for the night just short of Hamburg.
Next long day of driving brought us to southern Netherlands, where we stopped just before Eindhoven. Our final day took us through Belgium to Calais in northern France, where we stocked up on wine and boarded the Eurotunnel back to the UK. 3 hours of driving on the left again saw us reaching home just before midnight. Tired of driving, but happy to be home.
Denmark. Here we are. It's a good ferry crossing, wasn't it?
It was good, yeah. Not too rough.
Not too rough.
Fast.
Yeah, it's perfect.